And I have to say, you people of San Jacinto, you're just so sweet and nice. Even that cheating Jerry, you know? And when it's like that, it just makes it such a fine day for us. Speaking of fine, Tammy, what would you consider a fine day?
Ooh, Lisa, that's so easy, because any day would be a fine day if I could spend it at the drive-in with Johnny.
Well, a fine day for me would be going to the prom in my pink, polka-dotted party dress.
Oh, see, don't spray it.
Oh, pshaw. A fine day for me would be a date with the television, watching I Love Lucy with a Yoo-hoo in one hand and a moon pie in the other.
Well, girls, I know what my fine day will be. Hit it, boys. A happy song about my future.
Terry.